Hi, my name is Kelsy Gill. I'm from the Seychelles, and this was my first time seeing snow.
Oh, is that it?
As soon as I saw it, I got so excited, and I immediately removed my gloves, and I immediately like put my hands in it. It was so cool. It was kind of like I was sticking my hand in a freezer for a very, very long time. I expected snow to be a lot softer and fluffier, but it was actually very hard and icy.